Scandella plays it to the boards. Murphy holds the zone. Reeder pressured by Scandella, who pushes it ahead, and it's Stewart in for Minnesota. Stewart on the backhand, denied by Smith. It's not the normal airtight defense that you've grown to know from Tippett's clubs over the years. Tried to force one through for Dumba on the weak side. Coyle supports up high. Suter. Suter fakes the shot. Now centers it, got through, and Smith with a pad save. Gives it behind for Suter. Suter tied for the team lead with 6 points on the power play this year on a goal and 5 assists. Long shot, they score! Looked like it was tipped on the way, and the Wild in front 1-0.
On the power play, but this one, he just manages it through, and Suter rifles one. I don't know if that got anybody.
Dumba with it here, hit by Goligoski. Granlund finds Stahl. Stahl waits, fires, saved by Smith. Rebound, and Pominville stopped by Smith. Tried to work his way out front of the net. Coyle comes away with the loose puck for Minnesota. Coyle to Niederreiter. Niederreiter drags to the middle for a shot and a save by Smith. Chychrun from the point. Tied up by Granlund. Leaves it behind for Kraus. Blocked by Graovac. Graovac with Suker joining the rush. Graovac center scores!
The shot, so he earned the break, but he saw Suker break in two. Ends up shooting it. And it just looked like it caught the right pad on the inside of Smith. Kind of kicked it in his own net. Booker's hustle contributes.
Now the Wild have a 3-on-1. Stahl centers, and Niederreiter stopped by Smith.
Where was he going with that one? That one wobbles through, and he just finished with a one-timer that he sailed over the net. So he's getting chances.
Kuemper hangs on. Stewart able to force the puck over the Arizona blue line. Spurgeon now drives it back in. Stewart grabs a loose puck and scores!
Away from the wall. You're going to score a lot of goals. And right here, he just picks this puck and goes to the net. Slides one home on Smith. Defenders got flat-footed there for Arizona.
A deflected shot held by Kuemper. These two turning into the most reliable defensive pair for Arizona. And here's a chance for Duclair, and a save by Kuemper. Ekman-Larsson back to retrieve. Puck winds up out front. Granlund a chance, then he fanned on the second try. Granlund gives to Graovac, then to Suter, back to Graovac, and then off the post from Suter. And the Wild able to push the puck back down into Coyote territory with 2 minutes left here in St. Paul. Dvorak across to the trailing Perlini, and he scores. And Kuemper loses the bid for a shutout with a minute 54 left.
Because they didn't want to go home empty-handed. Kuemper retreated a little bit too much on that one.
Tie up along the boards. Coyle able to flip it off the boards and out. Erik Stahl hustling in. Stahl on the backhand, and a block by Ekman-Larsson. But on the wraparound, he scores. And it's 4-1 Minnesota.
Hey, watch this. Ekman-Larsson reaching, and all he has to do is get physical on Stahl, but he goes right by him. That just lets Stahl.
And the crowd gives the Wild a well-deserved roar of approval as they win their 6th consecutive on home ice, their 7th consecutive overall.